It's getting late. Where to now?
Come to think of it, I wonder if I have to go to the hotel to return to reality. Strange. Where's everyone gone?
Where imagination meets style, shaping the stream of sophistication. A Pirate's Apparel fashion show.
Is that guy up to no good again?
We meet again, my dear. It looks like you have not taken my warnings to heart. A pity. Are you so enchanted by that girl? You're just so blind.
Careful. I'm more than certain now that this friend of yours is dangerous.
Oh, this brave little girl appears to be protecting you. I wonder why. Are you two that close?
You talk too much.
Oh, I love your attitude, my dear. I have to admit, you're different from your friend here. Your senses are much sharper. Even so, you are lagging far behind the main party. Have you not noticed yet what the family is hiding? The secret behind this sweet dream? And as for you, the trailblazer who saved the ice world, I wonder how much others might have embellished Sempo's story when recounting the happenings on Yorello 6. It's surprising what tales they spin. Oh well, it was my problem for trusting him. I'm really, really disappointed in you. Excuse me. Why don't you rest
for a little while? Inside the real dreamscape. Oh.
What is this place? I'm back at the hotel? No, this feeling. The surroundings look a little like I just entered a dream. Get in touch with This is too weird. Reach the end of the story in your own way. Looks good.
Reality. I'm never wrong about the distinctive sense of memoria that's in the air. But this is very different from the sweet dream that I'm familiar with. It's suffocating, silent, uneasy. And these floating words, can you see them too? This kind of place would never exist on Penacony under the provision of the family. So, could this be a dream bubble? No, that's not right. Do you remember, before we were unconscious, that friend of yours said the real dreamscape? I'm not sure. Everything happened so quickly. But regardless, the family must be hiding something. Something about the truth of the dreamscape. And you probably noticed it when you woke up as well. The ticking of clocks all around us? My gut tells me that the secret hidden here is also linked to the mysterious Watchmaker. If it points us towards the Watchmaker's legacy, it will be connected to everyone who has melded to Penacony's dream. Let's go. We have to move. Be it to find an exit, or the truth.
Thank you. Hit! Land! Forward!
The fight is set.
Too. Given the layout of the room, are they really suggesting we maneuver around using the walls? Forbidden. Careful. There are some strange things on the wall. And they don't look like they're from the Dream Jolt Troop. That's better.
Not a scratch.
You can fight it, or rock with it!
Your end approaches. Savor it for me. Reach the end of the story in your own way.
Preservation!
Thank you.
Great. The more the better.
This is too overwhelming. The exit is on the other side? How are we going to cross over?
Dragon.
The end of the story in your own way.
Do you have something to tell me?
Looks good.
That hurt.
a little something. Think nothing of it.
Turn it up! You can fight it, or rock with it!
A sight that can only be witnessed in a dream. These words have been appearing and then vanishing persistently for a while now. Whose thoughts are they? And who is this Mikhail? It's like I can feel emotions contained within them. Confusion, fear, sadness, and others so faint I can barely feel them. Unyielding resolve in the face of death.
Now time.
We need a strategy.
You can fight it, or rock with it!
Okay.
That's better.
Turn it up!
The fight is set.
Hit!
Just a little something. Nothing else.
Keep up!
Failed to send you.
You can fight it, or rock with it!
Lance! Forward!
Savor it for me.
Let's rock.
That hurt. That's better. Just a little something. Nothing else.
You can fight it. With it.
Your end approaches.
That hurt.
Lance! Forward!
Let's rock!
Hit!
Savor it for me.
Just a little something. Nothing else.
Keep up!
Failed to send you.
Turn it up! You can fight it, or rock with it!
Savor it for me.
Not so much.
Keep up! You can fight it, or rock with it!
That's better.
Hit!
Let's rock!
Savor it for me.
Just a little something. Nothing else.
Turn it up! You can fight it, or rock with it!
Too little. Your end approaches. Failed to send you.
Forward! Just a little something. Nothing else.
Keep up!
Hit.
That's better.
Come on.
savor it for me.
Let's rock! You can fight it, or rock with it!
Next time.
Great. The more the better. Good.
Thank you.
approaches. Fail to send you.
Lance! Forward!
Let's rock! That's better.
Well timed. Failed to send you.
You can fight it or rock with it.
Yet?
Next time.
Let's rock.
Is that all? Great. The more the better.
That was a close one. But we made it. It's so strange. The family insists that the dreamscape is absolutely safe. There's nothing but a jigsaw puzzle here.
Meow.
to both sides of the room.
Reach the end of the story in your own way. Looks good.
finished. Feels like we're reaching the end, right? Just one chest. I'm sure that's not a trap. Should we open it? What's going on? The lights have all turned on. So good, but since there are so many doors here, we should be able to leave through one of them.
Let's wait and see.
Will of preservation!
Jam.
Don't get complacent.
What is this monster?
A blade knows no mercy. Your end approaches. Unnecessary.
Eternal sleep is not the end.
The dead return!
You chose the wrong enemy.
Don't understand. Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
Lance ablaze! Lance! Forward!
I will dispatch you.
You chose the wrong enemy.
I'm on guard.
Is there a chance?
Lance ablaze. Lance! Forward!
I'll see you off. Eternal sleep is not the end.
The dead return!
Failed.
This monster! All these creatures! Are they the secret the family's hiding?
Savor it for me.
Receive divinity. Repay.
I underestimated you.
Perhaps you still... Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
You chose the wrong end.
A blade knows no mercy.
The fight is set.
Lance ablaze. Lance! Forward!
You won't get away.
I have something for you.
I failed to send you.
Is there no way to lose it?
Eternal sleep is not the end.
The dead return!
I underestimated you.
I'll see you off.
I will dispatch you.
I have something for you.
I was just getting started.
Receive divinity.
Unnecessary.
Repay. You chose the wrong enemy. Eternal sleep is not the end.
The dead return!
A blade knows no mercy.
Failed to send you.
It cannot
come to pass.
If you don't know the right technique, you might never return from the shadow of death, emerging without a scratch.
And you are?
Easy, girl. I'm on your side. You can call me the Memory, and I'm the Black Swan.
You won't get away.
That paradise may be unreachable for me. Savor it for me.
Eternal sleep is not the end.
The dead return!
Stay alert!
Something for you.
I'll see you off.
Lance ablaze.
Eternal sleep is not the end.
The dead return!
That paradise may be unreachable for me. Savor it for me.
Perhaps you still don't understand. Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
You impede me. Your end approaches. Fail to send you.
I'm on guard. How's it going?
Time for an overhaul.
Eternal sleep is not the end.
The dead return!
Nice teamwork. Lance ablaze.
Lance! Forward!
Underestimated you.
That paradise may be unreachable for me. Savor it for me.
I have something for you. Perhaps you still don't understand. Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception. See you next time. You're awake, lazy bug. Looks like you had a nice dream. How was it? Did you dream of me? I didn't do much, just helped you leave the memory zone. Welcome to reality. More specifically, the Reverie, the safest and most familiar place you can be.
I'm happy to see that you've kept your wits and that you haven't been affected by the primal dreamscape. How lucky. I know you've many questions, so please, compose yourself. Before that, you should let your friends know you're safe.